No pain, no gain. Kaya kung kasama sa hashtag body goals nyo ang pagkakaroon ng strong at toned muscles, importante ang pagpapapawis at pagbabanat ng katawan. Sino ba naman ang hindi gaganahang mag-gym kung ang hunk actor na si Will Devon mismo ang magiging workout buddy natin?
Ready? 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 All right, let's get it.
So first time kong susubukan ang routine na ito at kasama ko rin ang model at fitness enthusiast na si Angel Jones.
The first exercise is called hug the tree. And what we're going to do is we're going to bring them to the side, chest high, core engaged, legs are engaged as well too already. You're already ignited. Glutes are engaged and bringing the cables in. Boom, that's right.
Lagri Fitness Method ang tawag sa 45-minute workout na ituturo sa atin ni Will. Isang high-intensity, low-impact routine na ipinakilala ng popular Hollywood trainer na si Sebastian Lagri.
We're gonna bring the cables down to our belly button, if you will, and up. Nice and strong. Very strong. Get it, dog. Yes!
Kombinasyon ito ng core, cardio, strength, endurance, balance, at flexibility training.
Nice and strong. Arms on fire.
Boom! Yeah, and you want to keep your arms slightly bent.
Full body workout din ito na maaaring gawin ng fitness enthusiasts from all walks of life.
Boom! That's right. You only bring your elbows back and bring it forward. We're flexing the entire time.
Sa loob lamang ng 45 minutes, maaari raw ma-burn ang hanggang 800 calories. Kaya busy man sa trabaho, pwedeng-pwedeng isingit sa schedule ang pagwa-workout.
So in this position, this exercise is called saw. So we're only sawing using our elbows. So this is it. We're not doing this.
I see.
We're only doing this. So you want to bring your hips up? There you go. That's where we want to be. You can grip this, you can be this way, this, you can this way.
Yeah, I can feel the core working. You're moving like a saw. Just yung upper body.
Nice.
Then you keep the hips steady.
One,
and it's a real burn.
Giant plank to pike. That's right. Bam, nice and slow. It's hot. So next exercise, again, giant catfish. We're gonna bring the carriage forward. Heels up, grabbing on those handlebars. You're gonna push the carriage out using our thighs. Twist and crunch. Twist, crunch. You feel it. Express lunge. I usually like starting with my left leg. So left leg is on the platform. Pull the carriage, and then we're gonna do a carriage kick. Finish strong. Always like finishing with regular range of motion. That's right. Bring it in.
From the first rep, you can really feel the burn, which means it's working. If you do it consistently, for sure, 100%, you're gonna get stronger, leaner, tougher.
Core strength, flexibility, muscular endurance.
Glutes. And it hits all the target areas.
Maganda dito, you do it slow, and so it's all time under tension.
Yeah,
initiation, she did it.
Dito sa Sports U,
ikaw ang panalo.